This next song is quite appropriate. I've been down in Cardiff for all of January recording my album. And tomorrow morning I'm going to be driving up the A470. About 5 hours all the way up to Caernarfon. And this song is called When Will I Be Home. And so I go down this darkened road. The outline of the mountains back. No light, no starlight in the sky, and I am so tired, I just want to cry. Rain beats hard upon the glass, no signs for miles, and my heart beats fast. Like two distant towns, see at last, when will I be home? Will I make it home? Cause these journeys don't mean anything at all, and I am small, I go from A to B, seem to see you. And you're the only thing I dream of behind my steering wheel. And I almost did forget to look where I was going. This next song is called Creative Side. She wakes in the early morning, she's trying to find a story, trying to make some sense for why she cries. Paints colors on the canvas, it's not a pretty picture, it's not a thing at all, it's just the features of her mind, and she does this all the time. Cause she thinks all the words and music gives her space and time to wonder, to try and make some meaning, what's the reason for her breathing? And is she good enough, so bad enough to give it up? And is this really love or just her need to be in love? And is that ever good enough? And he's riding down the road, knows every street and turning. He doesn't read the road signs, not a thing that he's learning, but to try and make the reason. Shine a little light there to hope for all your life. The fuel for exploration is alive and well tonight. It's in your creative sight. As you think of the words of music, you just waste some time and wonder to try and make some meaning. What's the reason for your breathing? Am I good enough? It's not bad enough to give it up. And is this really love or just you need to be in love? And you can find your story, cause you make it as you go. You're writing out the pages of the words of all the ages. And are you good enough? What's good enough? And who decides? Just open up your heart and let out your creative side. It's the only way, the only way to survive. I'm going to try out a song I did today in the studio. It's called Into the Wild. Sit there in the dark. song I wrote about my house. It's called These Walls. Something a bit more lively. It's called Fireworks.
I got a nice guy and he loves me so, but even so, I know I'm gonna have to let go. Cause though he treats me nice and I'd have a happy life, I'm looking for something more, something worth dying for. Maybe I've seen too many films, too many songs, too many books. Tell me what real love's supposed to look like. Thank you.
It's a new one and it's called A Moment. Thank you. Thanks very much. My name's Sarah. Check me out on Facebook and stuff. It's Sarah spelled S-E-R-A. Thanks for listening. If you enjoyed it, have a great weekend.